big deal?
Big deal. Look like you don't fall around with Mike Tyson.
I don't want to talk about it, all right? It's just surface wounds.
Felix, there's something you are not telling me.
Just back off. It's none of your business.
None of my business. You are my flaming business.
No, I'm sorry, Mercedes. I am sorry. I'm just stressed out with the whole garage. I've got some new clients coming that I can pay under the table. I'm meeting them in half an hour.
Okay, so let me get you right. You're meeting some of our dodgy clients with a face like that and it don't look suspicious.
Fine. I'll back off. Hey, they'll probably fancy you instead.
Oh, don't do that. I know what you're trying to do and it ain't gonna work. Just so you know, this conversation isn't over.
Sorry.